for you, Hoth. I've, done just as well, just about, but maybe not quite to your extent. Great, I am very cold. I think I'm gonna have to invest in buying some crappy fur items so I can just wear them around out here. And we'll be back in Morthal soon anyway, so... it's right there, so I can warm up and get some of that, and make our way across, because that area... yeah, that area west of Solitude is cold as... whatever, man, because I've been there. Oof, cold region. Cold, cold region. There we go. Alright, Ismir, you stay outside town. I know. I like the little god ray effect with these walls. That's kind of neat. Yeah, they got some issues too with the house being burned down by somebody. Supposedly vampires. You wouldn't know anything about that, would you?
I've got your back.
Alright, so let's see. The inn was here. The Mulastar Inn. Oh my god, yes, I'm in.
Finally, someone comes in. Kick off your boots, stay a while. Let me know if there's anything I can help you with. I got nothing but time these days.
She said that last time I was here. I mean, you were there. You weren't, but... this is why she doesn't get any business. Also, you got somebody sitting right at your bar. Isa Blackthorn.
Welcome to the Moorside. If you need anything, I'll be around. Good. There ain't much to offer. But if you want a place dry to spend the night, I'll rent you a room.
Oh, yeah. No, I don't need a room.
Let's sate that appetite.
You probably just got food, right? Yeah. Dog meat stew. Hey, yeah, don't think anything of it, doggy. Kitty's gotta eat. I'm just saying.
Good day.
Find first somewhere else. I guess Lydia wants a drink. And Serena wants to snoop. Alright, what's your deal, Blackthorn?
Just stay out of my way.
Whoa.
Why don't you save all that chit-chat for the winches in the taverns?
Yeah, that's what I was doing, but she obviously had none of it.
I don't know if I can trust anyone who relies on all that hocus-pocus.
I got some of the worst friends on the planet. Alright, so I need to find a general goods store. And, right. Where is it so I can shut it up? General goods. Let's see. That's alchemy. Oh, wait. I'll be back.
Look who it is.
What, you see somebody you know? Or are you just being a smartass? room meadery.
You're different, aren't you? Not like anyone else. Not in Morthal or Skyrim.
Whoa, kid, watch what you're saying there, buddy. Cheetah. Tell me about Morthal, how's business going? Yeah, what can you tell me about Morthal?
People are scared. It's getting dangerous outside the walls. I have a feeling there's going to be trouble.
Okay, yeah, what about the wizard Falian, who I have no idea who that is, but okay.
They say Falian has studied vampires, draugr, and all manner of undead. I don't know what to believe. If it's true, then dark times may be upon us.
How's your business going with the fishing and all that?
Not well, I'm afraid.
That sucks.
Not that there's anything that can be done about it. Better than Black Marsh, though. Much better.
Yeah, you need some help?
You have a kind heart. Don't worry about me. I'll be just fine. We will make do somehow. We always have.
Oh my god. Somebody that actually in this place that doesn't need a handout? My mind is literally blown.
I get lost sometimes. I'm not sure where I go, but I'm not here.
Okay. So So there's something with the textures or the Oh well, it ain't a big deal, but I'll figure it out one of these days. It has something to do with the with expanded towns and cities plus the static mesh improvement mod. That makes some sort of issues, like with this here. I don't know. Supposedly, that there's a under the mod configuration menu for expanded towns and cities. Clicking this should make that go away, but that had not done that. So I don't know. I tried fiddling with the load order some too, and that didn't do anything. So I don't know, I'll keep researching, figuring out what it is, but honestly, it's not the biggest deal.
I'm right behind
and
you.
Where's their do they not have a general goods store here? Come on, Morthal. And Meat and Mutton Bathhouse. High Moon Hall, Guardhouse. I still got more of the town to explore, I guess, so. The Boyer's Float? No, that ain't it. I don't know, I'm probably going to have to step inside again if I can't figure it out, though. That's a nice, nice bridge.
The mill is my responsibility.
Uh-huh.
That's what I care about, that's all. Understand?
Boyer's Float. That probably has nothing to do with armor, that's probably like an archery Fletcher store type deal. Seems to be a stable.
Killing something.
Hey, we're working on that, man. We're working on that. Just calm down. Calm your, whatever.
Yes?
Man, it's freaking cold out. I'm trying to find some fur.
I just want to be left alone to do my job.
Well, I wasn't talking to you, so apparently you don't want to be left alone because you keep talking to me. There's the burned down house. Doggone it. Oh, there's a whole other section of town right over there.
Please don't mind Yorick. He's not mad. Really, he's not.
Okay. I haven't even talked to him. Blacksmith, you'll have fur.
Yes?
Hey, what you got for sale, dude?
Blades, helmets. Pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Like fur? No, apparently not. Some cool looking armor though. Oh wait. Vagabond Dusk Armor. 148 warmth. So that must cover like my whole body though. Still, 148 warmth. What is my current warmth rating? Is 148. Is that because of what I'm wearing or is that because of my... Let's see, 125... Well, okay, yeah, no. So that actually isn't that good. Well, dude, you actually didn't have anything I wanted. Good job.
See ya.
Uh-huh. We don't want to be you. Alva's house. Let's see here. I guess right now, if I want to know what it is, I'll just read the posts. Morthal Dry Goods. That sounds like a general store.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions.
Do you have fur? That is my holler.
Need something?
Yeah, I just told you.
Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
How about fur? No, I'm gonna have to kill some bandits to get some fur, ain't I? I got potions, I'll take those. I always use potions. You know what? I got crap to sell too. Why ain't I selling my junk? Also, why do I have a regular pair of boots? don't know where I got that from. I mean, I got 3 amulets of Stendar. I do not need 3 amulets of Stendar. I don't even think I need 1 amulet of Stendar. Or an Elven Shield. That would have picked up to sell. Necklace. I have all those for reasons, but... Wait, that one I don't need. Heavy Armor Skill? Ooh. Dig it. Bronze Mask? Nope. Nope. I need the bronze. Well, at least I can offload some of my crap onto you. The Wabbit Jacket. I'm keeping that one. That's going up on my display. That looks just too cool. I mean, the Wabbit Jacket plus a sword. Oh. Don't have enough gold. Well, thank you for your business. Uh-huh. Didn't you guys have fur? I mean, you obviously have fur.
I'm right behind you.
No, you're right in front of me. Where the hell am I going to buy fur? I can't even buy fur at a... You know what? I'm going to have to make it all the way to Solitude and go to that damn clothing store to get it.
I don't know. Most orcs are dumb as a bag of rocks.
Yeah, they're pretty honorable, though.
I get lost sometimes. I'm not sure where I go. I'm not here.
Need something?
No. I'm just checking the town out. Another house. I think it's all houses over here, isn't it? Thonir's house. Yep, all houses. Alright. Come on. Let's get out of this wretched den of scum and villainy.
Huh?
Sorry, I didn't mean for you to hear that.
I used to be adventurer, like you. Then I took Firebolt to me.
Oh, that sucks, dude. What's that noise? Is that you?
The next little milk drinker to ask about my armor is getting a limb removed.
Mm-hmm. Alright. Furious snowstorm doll. Well, it's a good thing I'm leaving this place. Come on, my horse. Let's head on to Solitude. Or hell, maybe even Dragonbridge might have something. Hey guys, you want to have a little bit of fun real quick? These assholes were shooting at me earlier when I was making my way to Morthal. So, I think we need to go take care of this. Whoa, what do I not have? There we go. That was weird. Alright. Oh, it's all skeletons, no wonder. Necromancers? Hell no. Necromancers, really? Oh wait, what's going on there? The quick loot not going up. I don't know, I'll figure it out. I've noticed that that mod seems to glitch out every once in a while. The hell? Okay. That was actually smart tactics. I'll be damned. Did y'all see that? She like put the shield around the dummy. Make it look like it was just the dummy being taken care of, but... There we go. See? Told you. Also, where's Hoth? Oh, there you are. About time you joined in. Or are you taking him off somewhere else?
Huh?
Where'd what? These are just regular low level. Miko! Bro. You're a good doggy and all, but get out of my way. Is that all of them? Alright, then we gotta get whoever's inside, guys. That's our next bit of business. Each more arrows, please. We gotta see what's all out here first, because if there's necromancers hiding out on the main road between Dragonbridge and Morthal, or Solitude if you want to call it that, but I'm gonna say Dragonbridge because that's a pretty big town, and nobody's done nothing about it, I tell you, man, all these bandits and necromancers and all kinds of who's a what's its are taking some serious advantage of this civil war, because none of the guards or soldiers or anyone is doing anything to stave it off, to do anything about it. It's ridiculous. And they expect me to do all their work for them. Tell you what. Come on, guys, let's get inside and take out the rest of them. Oh, they're just skeletons, guys.
Where'd you sell that?
I mean, where they come from? Where'd you come from? Where'd you go? Where'd you come from? We didn't come down the ladder, did we? No, we came through a door. Yeah, you guys have fun. I'm gonna loot. Alright, how's that sound good? I don't know if I have any of these or not. I'm gonna take them anyways. Okay, I think... I wonder if... It might be while I'm in the middle of combat. Mercy? Like, there you go. That's the mercy you're getting. Shoot. Yeah, I wonder maybe if it's while I'm in combat, but then again, at the same time, I've seen it work while I'm in combat before, so I don't know. That's the door.
This just isn't your day, is it?
Bar from the other side. Gotcha. Good job, Hoth. Open that way. Where is everyone else? If I do. Adept. And I'm adept lock picker. So yeah.
No. Is someone there?
No. No one's there.
Show yourself.
What's that? Hey, none of that. Ow. Nice spikes. Oh, sorry, Hoth. Sorry, Hoth. Nope. Didn't happen. Dark trim Timberwolf skin cloak. I'll take it. Why not? We'll see what's, see how that goes. An ingredient I don't think I've tried out before. So that's where I came from. Hey guys, where'd y'all? Which way'd y'all go? This way, huh? Cool. Anything good over here? Bread. Some mushrooms. Lots of necromantic stuff. Great Titan. Lords of Skyrim. Queen Line 3. I know I've read that one. Real Baron's Eye. I don't know if I have Volume 2. Red Eagle, I think I've read that. Because I already have the quest, yeah. Song of the Eskeldaman. More necromancers?
Yes!
I love skill books. Key to Snowhawk Quarters? Letter from a necromancer. M'lady, we have driven the last of the bandits from Fort Snowhawk. Regretfully, the North Tower suffered some major damage in the final assault, but repairs are already underway. As you predicted, the fort should be an ideal site for our experiments. Much of it is ruined, of course, but its close proximity to the Northern Road should ensure us a steady supply of test subjects. We hope to have some preliminary results in the next few weeks. Those assholes. Maybe I should take that, give that to somebody. What's up, Spirit and Nerd? Dunmer's Guy. I think I have that one. I don't know. I'm just going to take a bunch of books, give them to my horse, and then sort it out when I get to my tower. Alright, I think we thoroughly looted this place enough, guys. At least this room. So, let's see what's on through here. Oh. Okay, so that led us back into this room. Which was... Alright. The hall and... Yep. Okay, cool. So, let's head on this way then. We got a wooden door. Another room. It's pretty ransacked. An apprentice chest. Well, I went through an adept one a minute ago. So, yeah. Lockpick extraordinaire. Clawfurnicat. Ooh, I bet. Raid zombie. I don't know that spell. I will now, though. Because I'm going to be all like, oh, hey, look at me. I'm the smart wizard Clawfurnicat. Spell tone. Oh, I already know it. Fine, I'll sell it. Why didn't you tell me I already knew that spell, Hoth? Huh? That's right, you don't like a hocus pocus and whatever. Lots of ingredients in this place.
I've got your back.
No fur, though.
Here we go.
Miko, what was you doing in there? Why didn't you, do nothing about this arc necromancer? You yield? Oh, shit. I'm gonna die. Oh, my goodness. Yeah. Wait, those are stolen? When did I steal these? I should be using those. Come on, guys, take her down. Oh, hell no. There we go. That's how you deal with them. Your head. Oh my goodness. Maybe if you had stronger minions, you wouldn't need to worry about that. Just saying. Oops. All I'm saying is you should have some better minions working for you. And she'd have had better protection. Am I not right? I know I'm right. But, then again, maybe that's why she had weak ones. Minions, because she didn't want the competition. Got a super chest. Nice. Angelhar Brigadine Light Cure. Okay, let's see what that does. If that's any good. Got that one in here. They have a lot of repeats in here. I don't know if I have that one. I know I picked up one in here already. I think I have all the History of the Empire books, but whatever. Okay, sweet mother. I don't have that one. That's the Dark Brotherhood book. In Crisis, I think I got that. Damn, that's so many books in this place. It's awesome. Figured I have that one. Astrodyne, I'm pretty sure I got that one too, but whatever. Alright, guys. I believe we may have cleared this place out. I'm not sure though. There might be more. Let's see. No, it's technically not been cleared. That means there's more here. Well, we don't want to go outside yet. We need to go down, guys. We need to go down. Am I right? This way. Right? Yeah, because that was a dead end. That was a room. I already went this way, though. Alright, well, let's go out. There must be a... I was saying, there must be another... Oh, probably right here. The prison. Dead orc. Also here. It's a bandit. Yeah, you're wearing hide. I thought bandits wore fur. Why aren't they wearing fur anymore, guys? Where'd that come from? Where'd that come from?
Looks like we got ourselves a hero.
Done raised an orc. Damn. Where you at? There you are. You yield? Yeah, that's the only yield they're talking about. Furman, I've read the Furman 100 times.
This just isn't your day, is it?
Eh. Well, you can say that while you're just standing behind a door. Okay, Miko, out my way, dog. Okay, I think that's what it is. When I'm in combat, it's not gonna let the quick loot happen. Actually, not. There's some fur. It's actually probably not a bad idea for that mod. Fur helmet. All right, we're getting some fur, guys. Getting some fur to help me with the cold. Let's see, caves, of course. Of course there's caves under here. Why wouldn't there be? This is Skyrim after all. There's caves everywhere. Ow. Did I really jump right on top of a bear trap? Oh, son of a... Hey guys, watch out. There's like bear traps all over the place. Fur bracers. Alright, all I need is some fur armor. This will take me to Skyrim. Okay, so this will probably take me outside the fort. Alright, let's see if there's anything else. Oh, I can't get back up. Never mind. Let's just get out of here and head on back. Head on to Solitude. Where am I now? Just on the other side of the fort, right in the swamp. Oh, yeah. So, yeah, this... I got no idea what the deal is. It's just something with the map markers for those two hold borders. At least I know so far. They don't show up, but they'll appear as... When I was running across seeing the little enemy thing on my compass, it was marking these locations is what that was doing. So for whatever reason, the actual map marker for the hold border, like, for example, you know, these ones here, you know, are here. Instead of actually showing up, you know, as border walls on the map, they're showing up as enemies on the compass and then not showing up on the map unless you scroll over them and you get this little thing. So I don't know what that means or why that would be causing it, but it's not affecting the gameplay at all, so I'm not really gonna worry about it too much. And also happen to see that there is a stone up here, so let's see what that is. If I want to change the one I currently have with it. I know it's freezing cold out here, but whatever. Actually, you know what? I could put on some of my fur now. Right? Like my fur helmet, because that's 45 warmth versus 30. 190 warmth? Versus... Ooh, armor's not that great. It's not that much worse. Helps with the warmth, though. Fur bracers. 12. Ah, really? Just 12? Okay, bracers not so much. Probably has to be fur gauntlets or something, or fur gloves, so I'll drop those. Fur shoes of 15 versus 12. And that difference is minuscule. Alright. Should have been fur boots. Yeah. Anyways, there we go. A little bit warmer now. The apprentice stone. Oh, I don't know if I have any fungal pods before. The apprentice. Under the sign of the apprentice, recover magicka faster, but more susceptible to magicka. No. That's completely useless to me. Watch out, Migo.
No fan of the sun.
I don't even see the sun, guys. I'm just saying. Serena. It's cloudy out. Makes you think you see the sun. Alright, which way am I going now? I'm lost. Ah, snap. I'm going the wrong way, ain't I? No, I'm kind of going the right way. Okay. Tavern's that way. Alright. Cool. Doo-doo. It's a little offbeat, off the beaten path, but hey, whatever works, right? Sorry, mud crab. Not really. I don't need any mud crab chitin.
Where'd you come from?
Came from the water. That's what they do. Come from the water. Alright, so there's the one bathhouse place, or roadside inn, or whatever you want to call it. Apparently I can't get to it. Let's go this way. Which means the road's right up ahead. Which means I can get horsey over to me. But I'm gonna have to call him, feel chilly. You know, fine,
ever
let's go.
Been troll tipping? Now that's some fun times.
You are not gonna stop hitting on them, are you? Keep it up, Hoth. Alright, feeling chilly, so I'm gonna go inside then. And then we'll hit towards Dragon Bridge. Well, we just got back to Dragon Bridge, and I think that it's probably going to be the best of options to just stick around town for the night and stay the night here instead of going all the way to Solitude. Because honestly, Solitude's kind of out of the way for where I'm wanting to go. Because, you know, I want to go over here, and to go to Solitude, I mean, I have to go all the way over here, and then I'd have to leave and come this way because there's no way getting around there without riding the coastline. So, best bet, stay the night at Dragon Bridge, head on up past the shrine, and then head on down this cold-ass trail, and get through here. And then Rimerock Burrow, I don't know what that was. I think there's something I want to find there. Probably a miscellaneous quest. I'll take that one off right now. I honestly think it might been the old guy I talked to way back when I first came to Solitude. Oh wait, yep, yeah, Noster's helmet. See? Called it in Rimerock. So I honestly think I might go ahead and do that before we get to Serena's house, since that's the boat that leads there. So that is the plan now. But we're gonna go ahead and call it an evening here at here in Dragon Bridge. Which honestly lives up to its name, as you can see. I mean, a lot of that bridge is amazing, and this town, very nice town. It's probably bigger than Falkreath. I mean, you got the town on this side, and you got the town on that side, and it's all Dragon Bridge, except it's in two holds. A town split by borders. Such a shame.
I killed just about everything that's walked or crawled or thrown.
Yeah, you already told me that, dude. Well, let's get in the inn.
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything, or take a seat by the fire, and I'll send someone over.
Ah, no, I'm good. I'm just gonna need a room for the night, for me and all my companions. And I hope you allow pets, because
Fate is the name.
I have one
I
with
keep
me.
The inn.
Good to meet you, Feta.
100 septum says I could drink you under the table. Twice.
Something different about you, I can tell. Hope you ain't here to cause trouble.
No, I'm not. And I'll take you up on that one day, buddy.
Less talk, more blood spilling.
Alright, Feta, come here.
The meals I serve ain't what I'd call a Jarl's feast, but they'll fill your belly.
Hey, food's food. Yeah.
Seen a lot of travelers lately, mostly soldier nowadays.
Alright, before I get a room, I just want to see, what's been anything going on around here? In the Solitude, Dragonbridge region, you know? Anything going crazy?
Been talk of a little boy in Windhelm, name of Aventus Aretino. Get this, he's been trying to contact the Dark Brotherhood. Foolish lad.
I don't know if I'd call that a joking matter. What if he actually gets them to come? You know what I'm saying? What anything else? Because I hate Windhelm. I'm trying to stay away from that place as much as possible.
Have you seen that Shrine of Azura? They say the Dark Elves built it after they fled from Morrowind. Sight to see.
Shrine of Azura. Okay. Yeah, okay. That's... I don't know, I'll see on the map where you put that. It better not be by Windhelm. Alright, yeah, so I've been getting in more into this magic stuff. I mean, mostly the healing aspect of it. You know, a little bit of the destruction, you know, stuff like that, but, you know, there's a place you can learn more. I heard there's like a college somewhere, right?
Nords don't care much for magic. The college in Winterhold is about the only place it's not looked down on. Otherwise, you could talk to the Jarl's pet wizard in Solitude.
Okay, Winterhold. Gotcha. Sounds cold. All right, anywho, let's get that room sorted.
Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
Awesome. And, oh yeah, how about work? Any work going on around here?
Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter.
Bounties. Bounties mean money. Maps, Broken Ore Grotto. Alrighty, I got this. Any more rumors? You know, since you seem to be very talkative.
People say there's someone in Riften that can change your face. Make you look completely different. Do you believe that?
I believe it, but no, I don't want to do that. Alright, here, let's fill up my water, and then I'm going to get my room. Thank you. Appreciate
it. Your room, right this way.
You are so kind. Huh. Get that guy. Such nice people here. Yeah, be stealing, of course.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Uh-huh. Decorative books. Gold to steal, clothing to steal. Well, you can get out of my room for one. Alright, Hoth. Lydia, y'all can take that bed. Serena.
Well,
you stand guard. You're a vampire. The fair.
I know her as Ellie Sif, the dirty little chambermaid.
Oh, dude. Alright. Alright, Serena can stand guard because she's, you know, a vampire and all. And you and Lydia, you go ahead and take that bed.
You ever been troll tipping? Now that's some fun times.
I'm just saying, that does sound fun. All I'm saying is, don't make too much noise, because I need to sleep.
Well, look who it is.
Seriously, dude. No, seriously. Alright? We're gonna enjoy our time in this room, and then we're gonna... Hey, Miko. And Miko can sleep at the foot of the bed, too. So, alright? So, we're gonna get some sleep. We're gonna get out of here. We're gonna go find the helmet at the... I don't know. Cave place. Hollow, whatever. And then we're gonna take the vampire back to see her dad, because... family stuff.